Alright, yo, what's going on, you guys? I'm Flabards, welcome back to a brand new video. Today we're going to be talking about something pretty cool here that's returning to Call of Duty Modern Warfare, or Call of Duty Warzone, depending really which way you guys want to call this new Call of Duty game, because at this point it feels like it has two titles. But either way, in today's video, we're going to be talking about something that is returning to Call of Duty that was here a couple of seasons ago, and that is the fact that you guys are going to be able to earn some exclusive and limited time rewards that you guys can get for free in exchange pretty much for a little bit of your time. Now, if you guys have been watching Call of Duty things for a long time, you guys have been here on the channel, and you guys have actually just been playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare or Warzone here in general, you're gonna know that from a couple of seasons ago, we did have free reward drops available if you guys were watching Twitch streams, and it's coming back again here for season 3. So I'm gonna leave a link down in the description below, and you guys can follow along with me so that you guys can actually go ahead and get yourself these free rewards. There's actually 3 of them that you guys can get this time. I think before it was about 4 of them, but this time around, we're only gonna get 3, which is kind of cool because it's for season 3. So without further ado, let's go ahead and show you guys exactly how you guys can go ahead and get these free rewards. So if you guys click the link into the description there, you guys are gonna be able to see, you guys are gonna be brought to this website here. It's obviously gonna be on the Activision blog, and this is basically going to explain everything you guys need to know. Over here on the right, you're gonna be able to see what your 3 rewards are gonna be, and they're pretty decent. We're gonna have a calling card here called Swing Into Action calling card, and to get this, it's gonna be 1 hour of watch time watching a Twitch stream, which we are gonna be getting to here in a little bit. The second reward here is going to be an emblem called the Skull Trooper, which is kind of like a nice little throwback to all the other kind of Call of Duty emblems that we've had before. And then this one is for 2 hours of watch time. And then finally at the end here, talking about time, talking about watches, we're going to be getting the Crimson Standard Watch, which to get this one here is going to be for 3 hours. And actually, down in the comments below, let me know, do you guys actually care about the watches? Do you guys have a particular watch that you like a lot more than the other ones? Tell me why or why not. I do have this one that lets me know exactly what level I am, as well as what my KD is for the particular game, which is kind of cool if you're playing Warzone, because I like to look at it and be like, oh yeah, I have like 20 kills and I've died maybe like 2 times or something like that. So either way, you guys can see that's all the stuff here on the screen, as well as it says at the bottom here, watch Modern Warfare on Twitch and earn the in-game items. So obviously this is going to be something you guys need to pay attention to, and make sure you guys are clicking that link down description and following along with me. So if we scroll down here, there's going to be a bunch of stuff that you guys can read about. Just gives you guys basically, you know, a little quick rundown of everything going on and how long all of this stuff is going to be available for. So, you know, the rewards that they're talking about here that we're going to be able to obviously get here for watching from 1 to 2 to 3 hours of in-game time of people that are actually streaming this over on Twitch, such as myself, is going to be starting from today, depending on when you guys are watching this video, at April 29th, starting at 10 a.m. PT. And it's going to be going all the way till May 6th. So you guys are going to have a good number of days here to actually go ahead and get these rewards. And of course, once this time span is over on May 7th all the way through, you're not going to be able to get these 3 rewards anymore. So if you guys like being able to go ahead and get those kind of like exclusive drops and everything like that, you know, things that other people aren't going to be able to get, this is definitely going to be something that you guys are going to want to at least try to spend some time in on particular Twitch streamers, again, like myself. And shameless plug, link will be down in the description below. By the time you guys are watching this video, I should be live at this point. So if you guys are interested in maybe even lurking, dropping a follow, being able to play with me and all the good stuff within the amount of time and then some, you know, showing that support, go ahead and drop that follow for me over on Twitch, twitch.tv/fliparts live. But scrolling back down over here, this is basically the important stuff. So the first step to getting your free, you know, rewards here is obviously getting a Call of Duty account. Obviously, if you're watching this by now, you should have a Call of Duty account. If you don't, it's very simple. You guys can actually just go ahead and click on this button here. This link will send you to another page, and then you guys are going to be good to go. At this point, I'm sure a lot of you guys already have a Call of Duty account. So the second step of this is going to be step 2 here, which is going to be called link and relink. Now this might sound a little bit confusing, so let me go ahead and try to make this as simple as possible. So obviously you do have your Call of Duty account, and then you need to connect it to your Twitch account so that you can start earning those free 3 rewards that we talked about. So there's going to be this link right here where it says here with the underline on it. You're going to want to click that, and you're going to want to go and connect your Call of Duty account to your Twitch account. Now obviously, if you've already done that before, you're gonna need to link it again. It says you may need to link it again. I highly suggest you relink it, which basically means you're gonna unlink your Call of Duty and your Twitch account from each other and then relink them again so that you can verify and, you know for yourself 100% that you are completely linked with each other. That way you guys have it confirmed, everything's good to go, and then you can earn those rewards. So if we go ahead and click on this here, it's gonna ask us to log in. Now if you don't exactly remember what your Call of Duty account is, you don't have to log in this way. You could also go and need help and you forgot password and all that stuff, send it to an email. But if you know your account login for your PlayStation, your Xbox, your Steam, and whatever this thing is, I think this is Battle.net, you guys can go ahead and sign in with that. So I'm actually going to go ahead and do it with the PS4 because obviously that's the one that I pretty much always log in with. So I'm going to go ahead and click on that and wait for this to load, and then I'm going to go ahead and log in. So as you guys can see, as soon as I pretty much clicked it, I'm already logged in. It says TTV FlipArts Live because for some reason I can't get my regular FlipArts name on PlayStation. I don't know why. PlayStation, if you're watching, please help me out here. But we're pretty much good to go here. So I'm just going to go back to this link and I'm going to go ahead and click on this link where it says go here to relink your Call of Duty and Twitch account. So we're going to go ahead and open up a new tab here, click on this, and you're going to be able to see that's your PlayStation account. We don't have our Battle.net, we don't have our Xbox, we don't have Steam. We're going to scroll down here and you're going to find Twitch, Twitch account linked. We're going to go ahead and unlink that. Continue, and we're going to scroll back down. You're going to see it is now unlinked. We don't have anything there, so we're going to go ahead and link it again with our Twitch account. So you have selected to connect your Twitch account with your COD account. You'll be taken to twitch.tv momentarily to verify your Twitch login. So this is basically all the important stuff that you really need here. We're going to go and continue. And there we go, we're pretty much done, I think, at this point. So what we can do is we can go back to this link because it's sending you back to the Activision page. Click go here. And then we can scroll down and there you go. You can see that it has been verified. Now for some of you guys, it might be a little bit different. It might be when you guys click continue, it'll actually give you a pop-up saying to log into your Twitch account to verify all that stuff. But because I'm pretty much always logged into Twitch, it just did it for me. So you can see here before when I unlinked it, it was gone. I linked it, brought me back to the Activision blog page, clicked it again, and now I'm able to actually see here that I am linked. So I am pretty much good to go. And then we can go back to our other steps here on the blog page. Step 3, watch and earn. So there you go. You'll now need to just head over to Twitch and get a look at the streamers who are playing Modern Warfare, including Warzone, in Modern Warfare category. So pretty much all you really need to do is go over to the Twitch category and then just look for streamers that are playing Modern Warfare Warzone, which is specifically me because I will be doing that. So you can also go here where it says you can watch multiple Twitch streamers or one stream, but as long as they're drop eligible, your total watch time will be tallied up so you can earn the reward. So pretty much what this means is even if you guys have a bunch of Twitch streamers open and they all have drop eligible, the time is still going to be tallied up, which means it won't really matter if you have 3 people streams open. It doesn't necessarily mean you're going to be allotting 1 hour for that person, 1 hour for that person, and 1 hour for that person, giving you guys 3 hours of total. It doesn't really work like that. So even if you just watch mine or watch one other person, you will have your time tallied up. And then at the top right of your corner where you guys have the Twitch notifications and stuff like that, if you guys get like a free Twitch Prime sub, a gifted sub, anything like a friend request and all that stuff, it will tell you guys that you guys actually got access to one of your free drops, which is probably going to be for your first one here, the Swing into Action calling card, which is going to be for watching for 1 hour. And then after obviously watching for 2 hours, you guys get the Skull Trooper emblem. And then after that, you guys get the Crimson Standard watch here for the 3 hours. So obviously I am a Twitch streamer, so I am going to have mine eligible to go ahead and do all this stuff. You guys can be able to see when you guys come to my stream at the bottom, it will say that the drops are enabled and eligible for you guys to go ahead and watch and earn these things while you guys are watching with me. And of course, you guys can talk with me in the chat, all the good stuff, and you guys are going to be good to go. And so if you guys continue scrolling down here, you're going to see that it's just going to give you guys some more stuff here, letting you guys know exactly how to get the goods. 1 hour, 2 hour, 3 hours, Swing into Action, Skull Trooper, and Crimson Standard watch. And so like I mentioned before, I am going to be streaming this over on my channel. By the time you guys are watching this, I'm probably going to be live over at twitch.tv/fliparts live. The link will be down in the description below. And if I don't happen to be live by the time you guys are watching this video and you guys come to try to watch so you guys can earn the drops, feel free to actually tweet at me and say, hey, when are you going to go live? Are you going to go live right now? Actually go and stream right now so I can get these drops. Hopefully I'm not going to be sleeping or be too busy during that time that you actually tweet at me. But all my social media links will be down in the description below. Twitter, YouTube, Twitch, Instagram, all that stuff that you guys need to know about, again, will be down in the description below. So either way, come through, come to the streams, come watch me play. Drops will be enabled for you guys. Come and get those awesome drops and, you know, get some exclusive stuff that other people from other seasons, if they don't make it for this one, won't be able to get. But either way, hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. If you guys did, remember to drop a like, subscribe if you haven't already, and turn on post notifications here on the channel by hitting that bell icon next to the subscribe button. Also, follow me on Twitter to stay up to date with everything going on regarding my videos, my channel, my streams, and myself. Thank you guys again for watching. Catch you on the flip side. Catch you guys in my streams. Arts out.
Dude, I can see your legs. Look, watch this.
I don't know where he is.
Oh, he's behind us. You're dead. What did you think this was? You think this is a game?
Yeah.
This is real life.
This is real life, bro.